In front of me or behind me?
Behind you.
All right, we're coming down from on, I think it's Forest Road 2 in 41, Silverwood Lake on the right, where our car is. Let's see if I can get past some bushes here and aim the camera over there. Huge benefit to a helmet mount rather than a chest mount is you can aim the camera. I don't know if you can see the shiny over there, that's Silverwood. January 13th, 2022. Three of us mountain biking up. And then we just turned around to come back down. We're at about 5,000 feet, a little above it. We've been going in and out of the snow. Really slippery too. Sometimes snow is not too bad, but this is really sketchy. The snow is so slippery. There's Jerry joining the party. Thank you. There's Sugar Pineland Ranch below us. Silverwood over there. All right, I'll suck in behind Charles and Jerry. And probably won't see Jerry again till the bottom. Up from the ground came a bubbling crude. Oil, that is. Texas tea. Black gold and the Hesperia hillbillies. Hitting that there YouTube. Up from the ground came a bubbling crude. Well, you guys, there was a lot of uphills in this uphill. Oh, we're fine. It's level. Perfectly level, brother. You got it. Rock I couldn't really avoid there.